everyone, I'm Faye. Today I want to share with you guys this makeup look I created by using the Clio Pro Eye Palette Spring Sunshine. It's a peach makeup with a slightly hint of pink shade, which is really pretty, and you can almost wear it for your everyday makeup. If you want to know how good this eyeshadow palette is and how to do this makeup, stay tuned and keep on watching. Since I'm going to go out later, first of all, I'm going to start by applying the sunscreen all over my face. This sunscreen is my favorite because it's the essence type, so it doesn't feel heavy at all. After the sunscreen is completely absorbed, I will be applying a semi-glow foundation in the shade Petal, which has pinkish tone all over my face evenly. If you watch my previous video, you must know I've been using this marshmallow puff, which becomes my favorite because it helps to blend the foundation faster. Next, I'm going to cover my dark circles and any blemishes on my face by using a cream concealer. To maintain the glow, I'm not going to apply the powder on my face. For the eyebrows, I'm going to draw it by using an eyebrow pencil first and make the shape slightly thicker. And then smudge the lines with a light brown eyebrow powder to make them look more natural. For this kind of eye makeup, it's better to have lighter eyebrow color. Use the spoolie brush to lighten the color and make the shape neater. Now I'm going to use my favorite shading powder to contour my face. Start from the nose. It's really essential to do this contour when you have the flat Asian face. The contour alone will totally change your look a lot. And then I'm going to apply some onto the side of my face, around my jawline, and then around the forehead as well. Now let's do the eye makeup. I'm going to use only one eyeshadow palette for this eye makeup. It's one of the best color combination from Clio Pro Eye Palette in my opinion. The glitters are always so pretty, which make me cannot take my eyes off that. I'm going to apply the wax color first to make my eyelids look brighter. And then I'm going to apply the base color onto my upper and lower lids. The texture of this eyeshadow is really nice and the pigmentation is really good, so it's really easy to contour. And next I'm going to apply the medium dusterous color onto the one third of my upper lid and bring it down to the lower lid a little bit at the other corner like this. And apply a little bit onto the one third around the inner corner. And then I'm going to make it look prettier by applying a shimmer light pink eyeshadow onto my lid and a little bit onto the eye also like that. Next, I'm going to apply the dark bricks color along the upper lash line and apply it along the lower lash line as well. And the best part is this eyeshadow doesn't fall off that much. Apply more at the other corner to create that illusion, like this. Next, I'm going to apply the light peach shade glitter onto the middle part of my lid, like this. Make sure to do it carefully because it has big particles, so it's easy to fall out. And then I'm going to apply the pink shade glitter onto my eye also to make it look more prominent and a little bit near the tear duct. Look at this, it looks so pretty, right? Seriously, it doesn't look tacky at all. Next, I'm going to draw the eyeliner by using a cool dark brown pen eyeliner. Carefully draw it as close as possible to the upper lash line and drag the tail longer than your eye shape at the end, like this. Next, I'm going to apply the dusty brown color to soften the eyeliner by applying the eyeshadow on top of it a little bit. Next, I'm going to apply the shimmer light base color as highlighter. apply it onto the bridge of the nose to make it look higher. This time, I'm going to show you how Korean idol do their eyelashes nowadays. It takes more time and energy. That's why I seldom do it, especially if I don't have much time to do my makeup. I'm using eyelashes for the false lashes, and this eyelashes is so popular. I cut it into pieces before I stick it on top of my eyelashes. It's much easier to do this on other people's eyes, in my opinion. If you have time and the patience, this technique definitely makes your makeup look more natural and prettier. And then this is the important part. Instead of applying the mascara straight away, use a tweezer to take the mascara a little bit and then pinch the eyelashes one by one to stick them together like this. Next, apply the mascara onto the lower lashes as well. Look, they look so pretty, right? Next, I'm going to apply the Winky Smoke blusher onto the upper of my cheeks to create a youth-looking appearance. Apply the light beige shimmer shadow onto the cheekbones a little bit to create a natural glowy look. It's going to look really nice. For the lips, I'm going to create a soft smudge lips by using two colors. Let's apply the nude beige color first to cover the lids. And next, apply the main color onto the inner part and blend it out evenly. I'm using a purpley smooth color to create this shade. Now the makeup is done. That's it for this tutorial. What do you think about this makeup look? If you want to watch more videos like this, don't forget to subscribe and click the bell button to get the notification. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!